Steam. All the games you love. 50 million of your closest friends. Trading, workshop, summer sales. What could be better? But sometimes you just want to kick it in the living room. There are lots of ways to play games in there. But when you go in there, why should you have to make all new friends? Leave the internet behind? And worst of all, give up all your favorite games? Well, no more. Now, you can bring Steam with you. Welcome to Big Picture, where Steam comes to your TV. And with it, your library of all your favorite games, all your Steam friends, all the stuff they make, and the best deals on the best new games from the store you're used to, where you can get all the latest titles. Anywhere you can run Steam, you can run Big Picture. You choose how you want to play. If you want to bring a mouse and a keyboard with you, cool, you can. But the whole thing's been designed with controllers in mind. You can even type with a game controller. What's up with that? Plus, a web browser for the TV that doesn't suck. It's been designed for controllers too. It's the world's first first-person browser. So try out Big Picture. All you do is click a button. Come join in.